A pedestrian has died after they were hit by a vehicle in Hendersonville. The crash was around 9:30 this morning right there on Vietnam Veterans Boulevard. Investigators say 60-year-old Carrie Ellis from Goodlettsville died in the crash. And no other information has been released by investigators yet. But if you have details on the wreck, reach out to Hendersonville Police.